I'm from Kerala.
Oh, Kerala. I'm from West Bengal.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm from West Bengal, Kolkata.
Yes.
Kolkata.
So, ustedes son de la India?
Yes.
You are from India. Both of you are from India. Rasib is de Kerala.
Sí.
Rasib is from Kerala. And Biswa is from... ¿De dónde es?
I am from West Bengal.
Okay.
West Bengal.
Okay, you both of you are beginners.
Yeah, you know, I
don't know. What do you know?
I got
to
a
say?
Bit busy so that.
What do you know to say or to write in Spanish?
Yes, we are trying.
What do you know to say in Spanish?
Because, William, you know, I get a bit busy, so I forgot what you have taught me. I'm sorry. I do apologize for that.
Could you repeat?
Hey. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
You know, I've been a bit busy due to the E, also I forgot all everything that you have taught me. So I do apologize for, sorry. And let's begin again. I remember those, como estas, hola, mucho gusto, and I don't know.
Okay.
I want to watch those videos again.
What about this work? Tell me, what do you know to say in Spanish?
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
That's all? Okay.
And muy bien. And then I have just learned some money. Just know some basic things.
Okay.
Very basic, some basic line.
Okay.
And William, I know how to count till 10. 1 to
okay.
10, I know.
Tell me the number.
Yeah. I also
una,
know. Yeah.
Uno.
Una, like una, then dos, then tres, cuarto, cinco, then five what?
Cinco.
Cinco.
Cinco. And seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Is that correct?
Days.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
Yes. Okay. Can you see my screen?
Yes.
Okay. Let's start studying Spanish, learn Spanish. Let's, for example, how to ask someone's name.
Okay, so.
Someone's name. ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo William.
¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas?
¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo Rasik, me llamo Biswadip.
Ajá. Me llamo Biswadip.
And you know, mi número means my number.
Mi nombre.
Mi número means my number.
My name is. Mi nombre es.
Okay.
But can I say something that you saw Biswadip?
You can say also, yo soy William. If someone asks you, ¿cómo te llamas? ¿Cuál es su nombre? ¿Cómo se llama usted? I can answer, soy William. Mi nombre es William.
Okay.
So let's...
Clear, can you repeat?
Mi nombre es, ¿cómo te llamas? Don't worry, I'm going to write here. How to ask...
Disculpe.
Sí, tell me. Disculpe.
Can you repeat that?
Okay. How to ask someone's name? We have different ways to ask that. First one. Okay. ¿Cómo te llamas? Listen. ¿Cómo te llamas? Wait, I have some problems. ¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo William.
Okay.
Me llamo William.
¿Cómo me llamo te llamas? ¿Cómo means what? ¿Cómo es a question, right? Like yes. What, which, right?
Sí.
It's a question word.
Sí. For that reason, must be written with accent mark because it's a question word. Because we have another word, ¿cómo? Which means like or as. ¿Cómo te llamas? Okay.
¿Cómo te llamas? Meima.
¿Cómo Razi. Te llamas?
Like that, no? Answer.
Answer. Yes. Me llamo.
¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo Razik, right?
Exacto. Razik. Me llamo William.
Okay.
Me llamo Biswatip. Another way to ask, ¿cómo te llamas? ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
¿Cuál is a similar question word?
Yes, it's the same word. In English is what is your name? ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? What's your name?
Okay.
¿Cuál es tu nombre? You can answer. Mi nombre es, for example, María. Mi nombre es Juan. ¿Sí? Mi nombre es Peter.
Okay, mi nombre means name. Yes.
Sí, or you can answer.
Number means number and.
Number is número.
Okay, número.
Number means número. Number.
Número and nombre, right?
Yes.
Okay, nombre means name and número means number.
A number. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo Razik. Or you can answer also, mi nombre es Razik. You can answer in these two ways. Or you can answer just, soy Juan, soy María, soy Pedro. ¿Sí?
Soy means I am, right?
I am.
Okay.
If someone asks you, ¿cómo te llamas? Razik. You can answer, me llamo Razik, mi nombre es María, soy Razik, soy William, soy Biswat. Okay. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Okay.
¿Cuál es tu nombre? ¿Cuál es su nombre?
Right. ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Es su nombre.
¿Cuál es su nombre?
Me llamo.
Okay.
Mi nombre es. Soy William, mi nombre es William, me llamo William.
Okay, William, is there any difference between tu and su, like both meaning you?
Yes, but tu is an informal personal pronoun.
Okay.
To use with close people, relatives, family.
Okay.
And su is formal. Su.
Okay. Thank you. Su. So if I'm conducting an official meeting, I can ask, ¿cuál es su nombre, right?
¿Cuál es su nombre? That's formal.
Okay.
And ¿cuál es tu nombre? It's informal.
Okay. ¿Cuál es tu nombre? ¿Cuál es su nombre? Me llamo, mi nombre es.
Okay, another way. ¿Cómo se llama usted? ¿Cómo se llama usted? Usted means usted you. Means, you. You yes. Formal.
You know that. Formal. Okay. That respected stage, right?
Yes. And okay, now we can make a table with the personal pronouns. I'm going to tell you what are formal and what are informal. ¿Cómo se llama usted? And you can answer it.
William, perdón.
Sí.
Okay.
Me llamo.
In English is me, pero en español is me, M-E. Oh.
Me llamo Juan.
Mi nombre es Antonio. Soy. Okay.
What does the is means? The
S.
What does the is mean?
S.
Is.
Yes.
Is.
Mi nombre es Antonio. Me llamo.
Or Lucas.
Okay, so go to next step. Let's go. Let's go on.
Okay, let's make a table with personal pronouns. We have here personal pronouns, pronombres personales.
Okay.
Pronombres.
Okay.
Personales.
Pronombres.
We have here personales. Pronombres reflexivos, reflexive pronouns. Pronombres reflexivos. To talk about yourself, reflexive pronouns.
Okay, sí.
Pronombres reflexivos.
Pronombres
posesivos. Pronombres posesivos. Okay, yo.
All right. Yo.
Tú.
Yo.
Tú. That is informal.
Okay.
Yo,
tú. Usted.
Informal.
That's formal.
Usted formal.
Nosotros.
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 Vosotros, no. Which nosotros. Is used in Spain. In Latin America, Central America, we don't use much vosotros. But it exists. Vosotros.
Okay, nosotros means you. Same meaning, right?
Yes. Plural.
You for plural. Okay, plural form.
Ellos.
Ellas. Nosotros.
Ellas.
Y ustedes. Ustedes. You plural.
Okay.
We have nosotros o nosotras, feminine plural. Vosotros, vosotras, feminine plural. Ellos, masculine plural. Ellas, feminine plural. And ustedes, plural.
For both. Okay, yes. Thank you. Then yo means you, both feminine and masculine, right?
Yes.
For singular, example, singular you, right?
Yes.
You means you or I?
I.
You means I.
For example, yo soy. I, okay. Yo soy. Let's suppose yo I am soy. A lady, yo soy María. I am a guy, yo soy.
Yo soy.
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Pronombres reflexivos. Me.
Me.
Te.
Te.
Se.
Se.
Ah, wait. We miss here two personal pronouns. Él and ella. Él and ella. He and she.
Okay.
Él and ella.
Person, right?
Por ejemplo, ella es Juan, ella es Juana, él es Juan, ella es María, okay. Él es Rasif, él es Bidwa. Okay, yo, tú, usted, let's check.
Yo, tú.
Ah, wait. I'm going to write again. Yo, tú, usted.
It's all right, okay, do it, no problem.
Yo, tú, usted, él. We doesn't mark because we have the other L, which means the article, the definite article.
Okay. L.
Ella.
L. Ella.
Okay. Yo me. Ella. For example, yo me baño. Excuse yo me baño. Tu baño.
Okay, baño, bathing, right? Baño.
Yes. Yo okay, me baño, yo me bathroom. Cepillo. Mis dientes.
Shaving.
No, brush.
With?
Brush
oh,
my teeth.
Okay, all right.
Shaving is afeitar, to shape, afeitar. Yo me baño, yo me afeito. Yo me afeito. Usted se. Usted se para. Pararse.
Para.
Sentarse.
Once more, perdón. Repeat that, please.
Yo me paro. Yo me siento.
Okay, standing.
Yes, yo me paro. Yo me siento.
Okay. Yo me paro.
Usted se sienta. Yo me paro. O me pongo de pie.
Okay.
Me pongo sí. De pie. Okay, usted pie. Se. You see, usted se afeita, se sienta.
Usted se sienta.
You take seat.
Sienta. Sienta means sitting,
seat.
Right?
Sitting.
Okay.
El
se sienta means Eric is only asking to sit, right?
Yes. El se.
Yo me baño.
Yo me baño.
That means
when you go to the bathroom and you use water and soap yes. To bañarse.
Yes, bathing.
Yo me afeito.
Yo me baño. I am bathing. Yo me baño.
Yo me afeito. You have bar and you me afeito.
Right.
Usted se sienta. Usted formal. Usted se sienta. Por ejemplo, ahora estoy sentado.
Okay.
Yo estoy sentado. Okay. ¿Usted también está sentado o de pie?
Right. Okay.
This position is estar sentado. This position, estar sentado.
Oh, okay.
And estar de pie is this, estar de pie. Okay. O estar parado.
Parado, okay, standing. Okay, standing, sitting. Sienta and paro, right?
Sí. Él se cepilla los dientes. Él se cepilla los dientes.
Cepilla los
dientes. Él.
Los dientes.
Por ejemplo, él es Juan. Él se llama Juan. Él se cepilla los dientes.
Wait, L means he, right?
Yes. For example,
he.
El,
ella means?
She.
Ella and L same?
She.
Okay. Él se cepilla los dientes. Cepilla los dientes means?
After you eat, okay. You te cepilla los dientes. Él se cepilla los dientes. Él se llama Juan.
Él se llama Juan.
Juan.
Excuse me, pardon.
Dígame, tell me.
Él se. Cepilla dos dientes. What's that meaning?
¿Él se cepilla los dientes? ¿Él?
Yes.
For example, Juan, ¿se cepilla los dientes? Present tense, se cepilla los dientes.
So he is brushing, that's right.
Yes.
Oh, easy.
So él se llama Juan.
He is. So, okay, so if I'm saying he is standing, él se paró.
Él se para, present tense, él se para.
Okay. And paró means
right
what? Él se paró means?
Past tense, él se paró.
Past tense.
For example, he's in this position. He's in this position. Él está sentado.
Okay.
Él está
right.
sentado. Él
right.
está sentado. Let's suppose he. Él se paró. Past tense. Se paró. Él se paró.
Está means? Okay.
Is.
And future. What's future?
No. Future is, if you want to learn Spanish, you study step by step. You first master
okay.
present, then
all
past,
right.
then future. Because you are going to get confused
perdón,
easily.
Perdón,
I don't worry. Okay, yo me levanto, yo me siento, yo me cepillo los dientes, yo me pongo de pie. Tú te cepillas los dientes, te paras, te pones de pie. Usted se. Cepilla los dientes. Usted se
¿sienta?
Peina. Peina. Peinarse. Peinarse. Peinarse.
Ok. Combing. Combing.
Exacto.
Yes. Combing the hair.
Él se.
Él se. Ok. Ella.
Ella,
ella
se.
Se.
Nosotros
ella
nos.
Se. Nosotros. Nosotros,
nosotros nos.
Nos. Okay.
Vosotros.
Correct formal, right?
It's, ¿cómo?
Not using, right?
What?
It's formal. What do you say about Latin America or something like that?
Nosotros y. And Spain,
yes.
Also. And vosotros, España. Vámonos okay. para España. Zapato, okay. zapatero. Vosotros okay. os. Ellos.
Vosotros, os.
Se. Ellas se. Y ustedes se.
Okay. So she, for he and she, for both feminine and masculine, we can use él and ella, right? Él and ella.
Él and ella es él masculino singular. Femenino singular
okay.
ella. Ellos masculino
okay.
plural.
Sí, sí, sí.
Masculino,
y
se, plural,
ellas, ellas femenino plural. Por ejemplo,
okay, understood, understood.
Por ejemplo, ellos son Rasip y Biswadip. Ellas son María y Juana. Ok, possessives, pronombres posesivos. Possessive pronouns.
Okay.
Me, me.
Ok, ok.
For example, you see, me.
Me,
nombre,
my.
Mi
yes.
nombre
me means
es.
Mine.
Mi nombre
okay.
es.
Mi nombre. Me, my, right?
Okay, yes. But we have me, singular. And me is plural. For
okay.
example.
Oh, me, singular, and miss,
plural.
Okay.
For example. For example, me.
Miss, plural.
Me, mi dedo. Mi dedo.
My, okay. My, yes.
Miss,
this is my pen, like that, right?
Yes. Mis dedos. Mis dedos. Mi dedo. Mi dedo, mis dedos.
Ah, all right. Okay, 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 okay.
Tú.
So for more than, okay, so for more than one thing,
more than one.
We can use
plural.
Miss.
Miss. Tú.
Okay.
You see, tú without accent mark. Possess, pronombre posesivo, because we have tú, which is pronombre personal, and tú without accent mark, posesivo. Tú, singular,
oh.
tus, plural.
Oh, okay.
Tus,
okay.
tu dedo,
okay, so,
tus
when
dedos.
We are, when we lose that sign from that you, we will get the possessive pronombre, right? Pronombres, uh-huh. pronombres,
pronombres posesivos.
Pronombres posesivos.
Y this one, pronombre personal.
Okay.
usted, su y sus. Same here, lo mismo aquí, su, sus.
Okay. When we add an S, it is plural, right?
Yes.
Most of them.
Su.
Most of them, right? Sus.
Yes. This is usted formal and tú informal.
Okay.
Sus, sus. Nuestro. Nuestro. O nuestros. And we have. This is feminine, masculine. Masculine, okay. Singular and plural. And okay. This nuestra, feminine plural, singular, and nuestras, feminine plural.
Nuestras, nuestro, nuestras.
Okay. Okay, vuestras, vosotros, vosotras. And vuestros, vuestro, vuestros,
vuestros,
and vuestras, vuestra, and vuestras,
vuestras,
ellos, se, pronombre posesivo, su, singular, sus, plural, lo mismo acá, the same here, su, sus.
Su, sus, okay.
Ustedes, su, sus.
Su, sus.
All right.
Okay, let me make examples.
Okay, write examples, please.
Example, ejemplos en español. Ejemplos. Examples, okay.
Ejemplos, okay. Ejemplos.
Yo.
J means hair, right? In English, J means Spanish hair, right?
Hey.
Okay.
Wait a moment. Yo.
Ejemplos. Ejemplos.
Yo, ¿qué hace?
Ejemplos, right? Ejemplos.
Bien, bien. Ejemplos. Ahorita la llamo. Estoy ocupado un momentico. Ah, bueno, listo. Chao. Ok. Yo, por ejemplo, yo. Let's say, yo me llamo.
Yo soy,
bien.
Yo soy.
Sí. Bien.
Yo soy.
Sí.
Bisadib, okay.
Yo soy Rasib. We can use also yo soy ingeniero to talk about professions. Yo soy. Yo soy okay. Engineer.
Oh, right. Like professions, right?
Yes.
For professions, occupations. Yes. Okay.
Professions. Yo soy ingeniero.
What can I say? I am a student.
Sí, yo soy estudiante.
I am a student.
Yo soy estudiante. Estudiante.
Okay. Estudiante means student, right?
Yes.
Student.
Aquí, for example, to use me.
Estudiante.
You can say, me llamo.
Okay.
Juan.
Me llamo.
You can say also, yo me llamo. It's okay. Yo me llamo.
Yo me llamo.
You can use.
Yo me llamo.
Use the pronombre reflexivo, or you can include.
Me llamo.
El pronombre personal y.
Okay.
Pronombre reflexivo.
But
okay, you're going to listen most of the time just this. They using
okay.
The pronombre reflexivo.
Okay.
Llamo. But it's okay also to use yo me llamo.
Yo me llamo. Okay.
Here using the possessive. Mi nombre es. Mi nombre es.
Mi nombre es.
Mi nombre es.
Carlos, por ejemplo.
Okay. Mi nombre es.
Otro posesivo. Mi dedo. Mi dedo. Mi dedo.
Can you write? I have a pen. Mi.
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 Mi. Mi esfero. Mi esfero.
Mi es.
Esfero.
Mi es.
Esfero.
Esfero.
Esfero. Mi lapicero. Is the same. Okay. Lapicero.
Lapicero.
Bolígrafo. Bolígrafo.
Okay, then. Mi. All mi celular means. Pen. Mi un celular means no. I have a phone, right?
No, but this is with the verb to have. I have. That is another verb.
What?
Yo tengo un celular.
Yo tengo. Oh, sorry, sorry. So what is the meaning of mi espero? So I have a pen, mi espero. That means same, right?
Yo tengo mi espero. O yo tengo
un
espero.
I have a mobile phone. I have a mobile phone, right?
Yo tengo, sí.
Okay, then mi espero means I have a pen.
Espero means.
Espero means pen.
No, mi espero means complete sentence. What's the meaning?
My pen.
My
espero,
pen.
My pen.
My pen. Okay.
My pen.
Possessive.
My pen.
My pen.
All right, old.
Okay, I'm yo back. Soy tú. Tú eres Sandra, por ejemplo. Lady's name.
Okay.
Tú eres Sandra. Tú eres.
Tú eres means eres. You are.
Sí.
Oh,
tú eres.
Tú eres Sandra.
Sandra. Tu nombre
you
es Sandra.
Sandra. Tú means you es, means are, Sandra means Sandra.
Tu nombre es Sandra.
Okay.
You have? I am using here. The pronoun, personal pronoun, and I am using here the possessive.
Okay.
Two and okay. Two.
William, excuse me. Pardon. Sí. Can we say te llama Sandra?
Te llama Sandra, sí, claro. Te llama Sandra. Is okay also?
Te llamo. Yes, that is right.
Te llama Sandra, sí, sí. Here you are using this yes. Pronombre reflexivo.
Pronombre reflexivos.
Te llama Sandra. Te llamas.
Sí, sí.
Más Sandra.
Te llamarás. Okay.
I can say, tu nombre es Rasib. Usted es Rasib.
Okay.
Su nombre es Rasib.
Te
llamas
Rasib. Sandra means?
Sandra is a.
That's Sandra means?
Sandra is a.
Name.
A woman's name.
Then tu nombre es Sandra. What does that mean?
Your name is Sandra. Your. This is a possessive. Oh. You. Your.
Acha. Okay. Your name is Sandra. And te llama Sandra. That means.
Your name is Sandra.
Same meaning.
But in the first case, it was possessive. And then how can it be reflexive? Your sense, it's.
So you can give it your name using
your name
the pronoun.
Tu nombre.
Pronoun, for example, yo soy William, and you can use the reflexive, me llamo. ¿Sí?
No, actually, what is the difference between the reflexive and possessive? Like,
reflexive, okay. When you are talking about yourself, for example, things yes. That you do yourself on your body.
Yes, we own.
You are, when you shave, me afeito, when you brush your teeth, me cepillo los dientes.
Yes.
Oh,
like you know,
okay.
Yes, my mobile phone is in my hand, in my pocket, like that. And
okay, my
yes, my me and
then,
that
then me. Then possessive it is also my that my house, it is yes. My also yes. Possessive also
yes. In English okay. You have me and mine, that's
yes,
possessive.
Mine and mine, yes.
And English is me.
Oh, mine is reflexive and mine is possessive.
Okay. Sí, sí, sí. In English? Hmm. Possessive and reflexive. Mine. Yes?
Okay. Possessive is mine and mine is reflexive.
Okay.
No. Mine is reflexive and mine is possessive.
Okay.
Yes, yes, like that. That's right.
Okay. Tu nombre es Sandra. Te llamas Sandra. Tu casa. Tu carro. Tu casa, the place where you live. Tu carro.
Tu casa.
Tu carro. You have a car. Tu carro.
Tu carro. That means your car.
Yes. Tu celular.
Oh. Possessive. Tu casa. Casa means?
The place where house. You live. Where are you now?
Yeah.
I think
I'm in my
there.
House.
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Tu casa, tu carro, tu celular.
Tu celular. Oh.
And to make plural, you see, tus, you just add s here, you add s, and you add s, you add s, you add s, plural, and celular.
Okay. Celular.
The noun end in consonant, you have to add s, tus celulares.
Tus celulares.
Okay.
Your phones.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. My Indian friend, you know, it's English. English and Spanish is a bit different, right?
Yes. There is a huge difference.
There is only two.
But there are a lot of similarities. For example, there are a lot of words which have the same meaning and almost the same pronunciation.
Yes, yes.
There are a lot of words. We can study that in another way.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Right. Gentlemen, the meeting is going to finish in around
I
1 minute.
I think that's all for today. That's a lot,
so
right?
I have to go to take a shower and I'm going to have another meeting
with
other people. This video, you can watch this video later on YouTube.
Bye.
Okay?
Yeah.
You can watch
sir, if you have time, please. If you have time, please upload this video in YouTube.
Hasta mañana.
Okay, I'm going to share the video on YouTube. You can watch the video later. I'm going to send you the link to you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, ciao.